Hey guys, I've done 19 kilometers and I'm going to continue the last kilometer to 20 kilometers. So let's get started. I finally got my unicorn medal! Jung jung! Ah! Oh, so cute! Can you see that? Ooh! Is the color matching my hair? Yeah! I actually received this medal like 2 weeks ago since they distribute the medal start from second week of November. Talk about the quality of the medal. This medal, the quality looks good. You can hear that very compact. It is by 80s Runner. Oh, you can see the logo. How I got this medal? I actually took part in the virtual run held by 80s Runner. You can search 80s Runner on Facebook. You will get their Facebook page. 80s Runner is a community which holds this kind of virtual run every month. I have actually no idea with what is the virtual run. I paid the 30 ringgit to get this. The 30 ringgit included the delivery fee. The total cost I spent on this virtual run is 30 ringgit. That's all. For this unicorn run, we need to run for a 20k within 4 weeks time, which is from 1st October until 28th October. If you are not able to run, like if you have any health concern at the moment, you are not convenient to run, walking and jumping are allowed. So virtual race is a race that can be run or walk from any location you choose. You can run, jog, walk and jump on a trail, on a stadium, on the road, or on a treadmill, or of whatever your choices. You get to run your own race at your own pace and time it yourself. It's a very comfortable activity nowadays. I get to know this kind of activity when this thing went viral. I've never saw any medal with this unicorn design. It's very cute. I've never think of I would take part in this kind of activity. Seriously. And if you Google online or you search on Facebook, you will find that these activities, this virtual race, virtual run, is a very common thing nowadays. I am quite impressed. It is a very healthy activity which everybody on earth could take part. It does not limit the time of your race and also the speed you run. The only limitation is the target, the distance. If you are not confident about running 20km within a month, you can choose those with 5km, 5 kilometer. as a dagger, 10 kilometer as a dagger. Talk about how this race actually changed my personality or any habit. I have to hit 20 kilometer within 4 weeks, so I have to be consistent. I cannot run 20 kilometer within a week because dividing the kilometer by days, if I have to finish 20 kilometers within a week, I have to at least run a 3 km every day. That is very burden. It burdens my body. We are not a robot and we have to listen to our body every single day. Sometimes we are not really feeling well, so I can't finish the 20 kilometers in a very short time. So I have to split it. Given that 20 kilometers, I must at least hit 5 kilometers per week. That is how I complete the 20 kilometers run. In the middle of hitting 20 kilometers, I always motivate myself that I have to improve my speed, my running speed, because I need to improve my stamina. So I use this method to motivate myself to be better. I'm kind of enjoying throughout the journey. My stamina will improve, my running speed will improve, my body will be healthier. After this unicorn run, if this runner holds another virtual run in which they give away the Christmas medal, but the mission is getting harder. If not mistaken, it is about 15 kilometers within 3 weeks. Within 20 days or 3 weeks, 20 days. Due to the medal is not that special like this unicorn medal, so I didn't take part. And I want to take a break after running for 20 kilometers for continuous 4 weeks. Hope you guys will like this video. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to my channel, like and share if you like this video. Scroll down to the description box to get my Facebook page link and Instagram link. Follow if you like to. We shall see in the next video. Bye.